a soldier and live like a bitch.
Six.
Hey, YouTube land. Building a little tech build here. Pattern I learned a little while back. I always thought it was pretty fancy. Tends to have a flower shape to it, in my opinion. You could actually do it without these corners right here. Take this little section off. You can actually round it out pretty good. Still looks cool. Bring the windows in a little bit. You know, almost reverse pattern what I got going on there in that section. But I like it to be big and full. Nice big open circle with a bunch of little circles inside. Oh, I think this is my replacement Ferox for the last one I killed. When I got dropped just outside here. Oh, mine. Oh, she's trying to feed him. I've come to the most difficult part of this build, which is the center part of this roof. There are a few ways to go about it. Deciding how I want to attack it, though, at the moment. We could use these edges here, build in a little bit. You know, build each section by its own. Run this crease all the way to the center here, which looks really cool. Or I could build up in glass pattern what we got going on the bottom there. I think we'll just stick with the single frame running all the way through. It gives us a nice little six-pointed star there in the end. Aw, I wasn't wrong. Always gifts. Oh, I ain't got no element on me, buddy. Well, maybe I do. My replacement. Let me get some feedback real quick. Thank you, Ivy. Most amazing. If you're a fan like me, you gotta like the pattern. Let's see if I can remember how this went real quick. Run one of these, see how it works. That looks correct so far. Three sixes and nines. Space numbers. Tesla always walked around the building three times before he'd enter it. saying I'm Tesla or nothing, just patterning is cool. Or that anybody would mistake that. Actually learned this build from a game I was playing called Last Rules. Last Rules, I think it was. Always had a weird name, but it was a PvP game, and it was important to protect your foundation. And that's kind of what this the real purpose of this build is so. Your center foundation is where you keep all your good loot. So this is its like own building. And then you can connect it into these other surrounding ones. So there's no way to get some C4 at your foundation here. There's no way to take a big structure out without going through all the big structures first. So and this was an extra little protection that I saw. Like I said, you could take that part off and the video I saw had that example on it, too. Had both examples, I should say. Yeah, that's pretty much the basics of this build. I'll build a little egg hatchery here. Fill this in, you know, just... I can admin fly up here all I want and hatch little baby eggs. Cry a problem, go throw them out in the yard. Tell me that ain't fun to look at. Range, main, it don't matter. It's just cool. A little different. It's a good way to create a little separation in there. So the recipe was 13 triangles out from the center square, or the center's outer square foundation. So 13 out. Take out the middle, and then build your way back with the square foundations. You get a nice little seam right here. Creates a nice little seam running through the building. I like it. Alright, I'm going to kill stream and get back to enjoying time with my friends. Hope everybody enjoyed. Take an outside view as I kill it. Carquinhos. Who don't like Carquinhos? Smash and bash. That's that. I'm gonna put all my tech dinos in here. All the tech stegos I breed, rexes, raptors. I had a circle for everybody, but the quetzals were just too darn big to have more than two of them in there. So generally, I make a little spot that's metal up on the roof and put them up there. Or maybe I'll just do them below the ceiling this time. Or you maybe even bring the ceiling up. I don't know. Don't like to build too much. I like to be able to move into and out of it pretty easily. So, all right. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Thank you all for watching.